and paste here. So I have written select asterisk from table where imp id, and here I have given one local variable. One variable I have given. Now let me run it. So it will say that must declare the scalar variable at the rate imp id. Okay. So what I will do for that? So how we can fix it? So let me copy this. This error is coming, but how we should write this actually? Okay. There is a spelling mistake. No, fine. So if you have written this like this, it's wrong. We need to declare this variable first. Then this variable we need to write here. Here we have not declared. Okay. So we need to execute like that. See, now this is working fine. Right? So there is no error. Okay. If I assign any value set, sorry, control Z, copy, imp id. What is imp id? 1, 2, 3. If I give 3, okay, so it will work like that. So don't define like this. When you are using any variable, you first declare the variable, then use. Okay. Otherwise, it will give the error. What error it will give? It will give must declare the scalar variable and what variable you will use. Okay. And right now, I am using this variable, so that variable is coming. So, this error also you can fix.